say that traces of radioactivity from the nuclear accident in Japan 4 years ago have washed up on Canada's coastline. It's the first time they've detected materials from the accident in North America, but they say the amounts don't pose a threat to living.
As we go through these latest reports, notice very little is mentioned about Fukushima radiation. There's still, that's a hot potato to the scientists, because if they had come out and admitted, they would lose their funding. They would be taken out of the scene as far as this research goes.